Can I just say, I love Exeter Library, and it's one of the many reasons I wish I lived in Devon, because I think I've said on Twitter, I did so much A-level and uni revision there, and I've edited bits of all my books there, and I just think it's such an amazing, when I was working there last time, I thought it's such an amazing resource. You've got people who clearly might be homeless or haven't really got anywhere to go, and they...
Yeah.
It's a hub, isn't it? It's somewhere that they can...
Definitely, and I think it's, you know, it's being greatly missed at the moment by all of us and all of our public.
Yeah. Well, long may it be I think it's a real flagship library.
Thank you.